I got curious. I want to run this back without snow, without any synergy. Same strategy, but I'm obviously not tanking as hard. Gotta play a little smarter with Warrior Lad on the team, although I do have super thick walls. Pause. Selphie plus Warrior Light. I believe I can safely just focus one down. Just make sure I launch it as well. Wall is useless, good to know. Blah blah blah. Show me your worst. Just set up a launch right quick. Get this skill right back. There comes the nuke. Alright, now worry like it speed up. Very good, very good. Remember, all that matters is that we kill with the lunch. Can do whatever the hell it wants otherwise. This is all single target damage aside from Assassin's EX, isn't it? That's a bit sad. Ooh, launch time. Oh yeah. Good. Good. This will be interesting. Brave gain, yeah, but the rest shouldn't do anything. Yep, see, we're fine. Let's get that damage down, recover this skill pretty much instantly. Cecil back into an acceptable range of health. Now this shouldn't kill. Oh, but it got close. Oh, did it get close? I'm not about to risk that one. Alright, I believe this is Shining Shield about to fall off. No, it's wall. Oh. Yep, no sir. This is fine. Cecil. Please end this. There's one. They do not enrage, so we are chilling. I believe I just re-upped the shield. So we're good there. So if you can drop some walls. Yeah, I want Cecil in front of those turns. Okay. We take those. EX, nice. I'll just train after this. Uh-huh. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Gain? It doesn't matter. We don't feel that. Any max HP downs you wanna throw? Reject those. Alright, let's get that rolling. Look at that damage, man. Oh my god. Oh, are you still doing the HP spam? Yikes. All these launches. Gotta remember, that's how I wanna kill it. That is how I wanna kill it. Keep that in mind. Oh, that gain is obnoxious. Sadly, Warrior Light's last wave passives shall not activate. Whatever. Damn. Quite the conundrum. Warrior Light's going to steal the aggro for now. Even though Cecil could probably tank it. I don't expect anything threatening. So I'm not going to re-up the shield on everyone. Spread the love, and by love I mean battery. How many turns is this? Oh, yawn. Now we can re-up the shield. Drop that HP. This should be fine. We are shielded up to a reasonable degree. Even if he does attack us, we're good. See? Cecil's EX should be up. Sadly, when he got into a good launch position, but it'd be like that sometimes. Those things. Can HP attack me? Oh, you're not. Huh. Here you go, Warrior Light. Gotta love these regens. Can that make you jump in front? Oh, yep, we're doing it. Doing it. Launch time, baby. Oh, you missed? Come on, bruh. Fuck it. I'm getting this launch. Wasted Nora. It's okay. Smooth little rhythm here. Where'd my shield fall off? Probably a good thing I re-upped it anyways. So I think I'm gonna swap Cecil out. Oh shit, he broke my shield. Yeah, similar to last run, I wanna get some good turns on him. But this time I have summon on my side. So I can just launch his dumbass. Good Leo. Loving that battery. Do I still have aura on? Yeah, so I don't want to burn my skills while aura's up. Just to keep my recast efficient. Good. Nail the brakes, sir. I don't believe Cecil has wall up, so. Or aura, do I? Shit, I do. Why not let it fly? It's my last Valiant Blow, anyways. Wish I could have gotten those off and summon. But I might be able to kill it in here. Can I break? Oh! Gotta break him, gotta break him. This might do it. Oh yeah. And we are done. Not as much score as for snow, but that's to be expected. Turns well under. No synergy. Leo friend. Very nice. Alright, now I'm really done. Thanks for watching for real, y'all. Have a good one. Like and subscribe for more of this excellent content. Peace.